back from seclusions, Liu Tian, who was playing the Berry fence, turned into a blood demon and tried to kill Lin Jing. Hello guys, Mimin, are we here? In this video, Mimin will review Manhwa I Can Critical Hit Infinitely, Chapter 51. Lin Jing recognized Liu Tan's strength. If it was before, it would be difficult for him to deal with Liu Tian. But now, because Lin Jing has become a golden core cultivator, Liu Tian's value is just like a fish for Lin Jing's sword. Liu Tian scraped in front from being slashed by Lin Jing's sword. He sat wondering what kind of demon sword it was. Liu Tian also couldn't believe what he was experiencing. How could the sword absorb his sea of blood? Lin Jing asked Liu Tian to stop talking nonsense because it was time for Liu Tian to meet the King of Hell. Armed with Taishu Sword's art and increased damage from the critical system, Lin Jing was able to paralyze Liu Tian. Liu Tian, who previously boasted that he would get Lin Jing and avenge his grudge, now is helpless and begs for his life. Liu Tian warns Lin Jing of the consequences that will he get if he kills him. If he dies, Li Changzi will know and will not let Lin Jing go. Instead of being afraid of Liu Tian's warning, Lin Jing asked Liu Tian not to worry, because Lin Jing will send Li Changzi, his father, to reunite with Liu Tian in hell soon.